Hello, fellow Wanderers. I'm Endry.
Refreshed.
Thank you for joining me as we wander through some more Final Fantasy XV. We're exploring a dungeon that I should probably not be exploring because the game will probably send me here in a minute, but whatever.
Watch yourself, Noct.
Oh look, somebody's confused.
What's the idea?
I'm one of the good guys. Remember?
Didn't mean to do that.
I don't know, Prompto. You say you're one of the good guys, but
picture perfect.
Not so sure.
Did you take a snapshot?
I never miss.
A photo op.
That was lame, Prompto. So, are there still demons in here? Or are we back to just normal monsters? That was simple. Hey, it's a bit easier to see in here during the day. Go figure. What all do we have here? Oh, didn't actually mean to fall off that, but no harm, no foul, I guess. Oh, there's the tomb.
Last thing I need now.
To say, this seems like it's a boss arena. Treant, level 38. What are you? Weak to fire, I assume. Fire, great swords, and yeah. Alright. Well. What other gear do we have? Gravity Well Plus is insanely strong. We'll give it a try, and just in case.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Whoa! Doesn't seem to do much, to be honest. And we'll get the parry off.
I was completely out of it.
Get out!
Boss seems to like to have temper tantrums. Probably stop killing my own people. Ignis. Self. That was a little glitchy. There we go.
Ignis, on your marks,
Arkham, please. Hey, Treant Trunk, got a free part.
One last push should suffice to finish them off.
Barry will probably do it.
Right here.
Or not. Oh well. Got lots of restoratives, so.
Alright.
Got him.
Impressive.
Interesting fight. Treant, eh?
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! We're alive! Let's celebrate by eating something dead!
That's... Okay, Prompto, you earned some points today for that one. That one I accept. What do we got here? I assume daggers for this one. Looks like it. Or throwing? The chakram? Maybe it's a reference to Yuffie from 7. Yep, adding more to the list. Thousand XP, fair enough. Gonna exit and head back to the car. I will see you when I get there. All right, let's journey, shall we? I'm just gonna manually drive the. Man, there's not really any point to driving over there. Okay. Quests. Party of three. Go that way. And I am actually going to throw down a really quick save here. Just because it's been a bit since I saved. Oh. Moving right along. I don't even want to know what would happen if I rested the golden key right now.
What's the forecast?
Clear skies with the temperature rising.
Nice.
Actually, even go. Is there even a reason to go in the car? Yeah, we can get closer than this. I want to install that supercharger though when we can. That should make this car move a little quicker, I'm thinking. Something that I would appreciate immensely for these portions of the game. Another free AP. Cool. Alright, I think this is where we get out.
Everybody out.
Survive without power. How am I going to survive without power?
Don't know. Radio still works though.
Interesting. Is that about Lestalla not having power?
Let's go.
Because of Titan being gone? That'd be weird. I mean, Kalthus was still burning when I last looked at it. I don't care about the mining spot. What in the world are you?
Thanks for the ride.
Oh, more basilisks.
We'll meet again.
You guys actually weak too. Oh, and another cockatrice back there. Spears and shields. Fire. Basically, fire. Find something that does fire. Flame Tongue at 117. Flame Shield at 126. Probably do that one. Add it. I'm tired of you having the... Look at that. Tell me how that works.
One shot! Still getting by.
That's gonna hurt.
Seems no nice guy. Okay.
Yeah, that's gonna hurt too.
Shut up! Mind if I do?
I was pressing block, darn it. That'll get me a parry. Nope. How about that one?
Pronto! Nailed it!
There we go. Got it. There it is.
None the worse for wear.
Okay. They're both poisoned.
Easy now.
Oh well. Onward towards the plot. It's an interesting looking place. What's with the car? Okay. Heading out this way? Oh! That's what's with the car. Before we talk to him, though,
we'll meet again.
Ether. Ace banknote.
Gentlemen, what a pleasant surprise.
Told you he'd be waiting.
With my imperial friends, no less.
Splendid.
But fear not. I'll put in a good word. Well, come along then. Don't stray too far, lest you get left behind. And surely, you'd rather avoid unnecessary scuffles. Seeing as you're now a trio. Oh dear. Touchy subject.
One we won't discuss with you.
Then let's discuss why you're here. It can't be archaeology. Mithril, perhaps?
This guy's reading our thoughts.
Mithril. It's a precious resource, you see. We can't just let anyone get their hands on it.
But you'll help us get ours on it, right?
I never said that.
Of course you didn't.
Where is the fun in that? I thought you'd rather dig it up yourselves.
I really like this guy. Even if he ends up being the main villain, he'll be a great villain purely because he's entertaining.
Fear not, I'll be but a moment.
A moment doing what?
Beats me.
All clear. Go ahead. Alas, the ever-wary military. They'll not abide visitors left unattended. I must prevail upon you to accept an escort. I've seen to everything.
Okay. Hey, it's the mercenary.
So, you're the new recruits they sent over for special training. Nice cover, runaway prince. At ease, recruits. There's nothing in it for this ex-mercenary to turn you in. Let's get this show on the road.
Show?
Forgot about your training? Well, I'm being paid to escort you. Just watch yourselves in there.
Okay, some features will be unavailable while she's with us.
I trust you'll be civil. Commodore Aranea Highwind, I leave them to you.
Okay, fair enough.
Search until sundown. Won't do you any good. If you're looking to get inside, you're gonna have to wait.
Huh.
Hold down the fort.
Wait till nightfall.
You got it, Lady A.
We will.
Legend Biggs. Nice.
What kind of place was this? Any idea, Ignis?
None.
Gee, I wonder what happened to the locals.
Why not head inside and look for them?
He's got a little bit of snark to her.
Guys, look!
Some kind of light. The entrance.
What else could it be?
Bingo.
Didn't I tell you? Knew there was something not quite right. Gotta follow your gut sometimes.
Yeah, we'd be...
Let's do it.
Aren't we eager?
Interesting.
Those guys your friends or something?
You appeared to be on good terms.
Who? Biggs and Wedge? They're more subordinates than they are friends, but I trust them all the same.
Interesting.
Ah, man. How far does this go?
Yet a ways still.
Oh, finally. I thought it'd never end. The people here, they must have been fit.
We're going down the stairs, man!
Uh-huh. Who left the lights on? Maybe the owners are still home.
No.
I doubt we can expect a warm welcome.
Indeed. Stay sharp.
You think it's an ambush?
Perhaps. Nothing of note
just
here.
Just a load of nothing.
Interesting. Of course, there are side passages, so we must investigate side passages. And I'm going to be a little quiet, of course, because they are talking and kind of plot relevant, I guess. Ah. I saw a shiny, though. But shiny! Urgh! Ordered.
Maybe this way?
Chrome bit? Don't need one of those, I don't think.
Well, this place has seen better days.
So, man!
Hey, don't wander off.
Well,
not too shabby.
I didn't get a chance to scan them, but they didn't respond well to greatsword, so I'll keep that in mind. If I didn't respond well, I mean died horribly. Those are weird. Are you not attacking us? Okay, there we go. Reaper, what are you? Weak to great swords. Weak to great swords. That was interesting. Okay. They're a little agile. Makes them mildly annoying.
Beautiful beyond words.
Oh, that is pretty neat.
That...
Look up!
Oh, if that's the water's surface...
Wait, what? Does this mean we're underwater? Whoa, there's even fish.
The hell is this place?
Huh, can we truly be submerged?
It does seem harder to breathe.
Like seeing a dream.
Gladio is seriously missing out.
Probably not his thing.
No, you can never tell.
I would totally say this is probably one of Gladio's things. Okay, this is cool. I like this set piece. Oh, hello, blobs.
Can't stop now.
Let's just beat these things to death.
Ah!
There we go.
How's everyone?
Good.
How about you?
Just chipper.
Yeah, way through. Magic flask. Excellent.
Huh. Something bothers me about this spot.
What is it?
Have we been this way?
Something overlooked?
Not 100% sure.
Huh. Well, continuing on.
Can I just...
It'll hold you. Famous last words.
You're all gonna magically teleport over here anyway.
Demons. Till death do us part.
Practicing your vows?
The army swore their oaths a long time ago.
All right. On the floor? Like it.
What does the Empire seek here?
Specimens. And we're stuck harvesting them.
Specimens?
Demons.
The Empire is doing research on demons. That surprises me not at all.
So what's all this about the army and demons?
What do you think it is?
Nice. I love guessing games.
Ambush? Quick to be weak to great swords.
Not too shabby.
Busted bit. That's not horrendously useful.
Turns out the Empire makes weapons out of them.
Weapons?
Yeah, I'm sure you've seen your share by now.
No, not totally sure. Are you talking like magitech soldiers?
Something not quite right with the Empire lately.
It's not just lately.
True. Maybe it's time I left.
Really?
Huh.
What would you do if you left the army?
Whatever I want. I was a mercenary once. Maybe I'll round up my men and hunt demons for cash?
That's a heck of a plan.
Okay. Please stop walking.
Let me give the orders this time. Keep it short. Attack!
And parry. That did a ton of damage.
Nothing to it.
Right. Moving on.
What about the Empire strikes you as not quite right?
The Emperor and new High Commander, for starters. Then there's that charmer of a Chancellor. I really can't stand that guy.
I like the Chancellor. All right. What is this?
Is it safe?
Not everything's gonna...
What? Did something collapse?
Yeah. Oh boy.
Shit.
Maybe lift a finger here.
Not the time for horseplay.
All right, Reaper. Finish you off.
Try this.
And that's that.
Let's keep moving.
Really racking up some XP here. Any hiding back here somewhere? Yes, there is. Mega Phoenix! Hopefully won't need that. So, here we go. Like, this is the path we've got to take?
You smell that?
Smell what?
Treasure. The nose knows, dude.
Now that you mention it.
Let's not forget our purpose here.
Yeah, treasure. That's our purpose here. We're after Mithril. I think you can qualify that as treasure. And this was like a battle room.
Yeah, not the time for horseplay.
My hand slipped.
Do that, actually. Not an ambush room. There it is.
See ya. One shot.
That was pretty quick. I deserve better than a B finesse for that. Right, up we go. Here. Okay. Well, there goes that one. Oh, you can walk off the edge. Thanks, game. Thanks for that. Why you let us walk off the edge, but apparently you do. Yet in other places, you do not. Consistency would be appreciated. Open the door. Where do you lead? Where the heck is my party? Whatever. Mithril shaft. I don't think that's what we're after, though. I already had one of those. Wait. My party.
Yep.
Hey, watch it.
Well, well.
I'll finish you off. All right.
How's everyone?
Good.
How about you?
Just chipper.
So, continuing through, let's see how many more ledges I can walk off. Ooh, shiny. High elixir, nothing too special with that. And more floorway, more floors falling down. Alright, so we've been this way. Ah, this way? No. Okay. Here I'm missing treasures somewhere, but can't go that way.
Saw that coming.
To arms!
The heck are you?
Here comes a big one!
Rush from here.
And it's got friends.
Livelier by the second. Come on then.
Great. Vulnerable. Iron Giants, we fought them before. Come on. I scan it? No. Down with you. There we go. Easier with Gladiolus around, but not too difficult either way. Done and done.
And that's that.
Let's keep moving.
Huh? What the?
Okay. Right. Where we fell down earlier, so I already got the mithril shaft.
Never too many stairs. I got a bad feeling about this. Stairs, they go on. Forever, they go on. On and on and on.
He's gone.
Okay, so what got repaired? That got repaired. For an ether. Probably not worth it. Okay. Going to magically repair in front of me? You did, though. Doesn't help, but you did. Oh, now you're repaired. Rare coin. Yes. Go this way. Yes? Yes. Ambush?
Let's do it.
Okay.
Kill the Reaper.
Not the Reaper horseplay.
And now kill the other Reaper.
Mean to do that?
Great sword's a little slow.
Mind if I finish this one off?
No, but I'm loath to make a lady bloody her own hands.
Little late for that.
Yeah. Kinda got you there, Ig. Whoa. Color change. We're back underwater.
A place to cross, huh? We've come to the bridge, so now we cross it.
What's wrong?
Go. Right.
Seems they don't want us to cross.
Well then, maybe we shouldn't.
No one, Mr. Jack!
Yeah. The monsters don't want us to cross a bridge. I think the answer is we definitely should.
Ignis!
We'll do a good chunk of damage with them.
Hey, watch it.
Alright.
My bad.
Well, we're gonna find out what is across this bridge in the next episode.
Just
until our paths cross again, have fun, stay safe, everyone.